Hey there, I'm Cabell Eggleston, this is WUVA Wrap-Up, and with SNL out of the game, this is the best you have. It was revealed this week that famous drag queen RuPaul has been fracking on his 60,000 acres of land. Why? I have no fracking clue. But it sure is a drag. I said it sure is a drag. A rumor was spreading on Twitter that Daniel Radcliffe tested positive for the coronavirus. The famous actor learned of the scandal when his makeup artist told him, "You're a biohazard, Harry." California, New York, Illinois, Connecticut, Louisiana, and Ohio have been put under stay-at-home orders, where citizens are urged to remain in their homes unless absolutely necessary. So, California girls, they're under strict orders to remain inside at this time. Social distancing is all the rage now, but some have taken it one step further with virtual distancing, which is probably why she's not texting you back. Don't worry. Probably. Animal Crossing came out this past Friday, so students tired of their parents telling them to weed the garden and pick up trash can now do all those things under Tom Nook's neo-capitalist gaze. I'm Cabell Eggleston, this has been WUVA Wrap-Up, and I'm gonna wash my hands.